how to restore rusty calipers at home. Some baking soda, bucket, water, a piece of metal, a battery charger. You connect your battery charger positive to the piece of metal and negative to the actual part that you want to remove the rust from. Let it sit for about 24 hours for baking soda. Let it sit for 24 hours and let it work its magic. After 24 hours, you rinse it off. Look how clean it looks, ready for paint. Save yourself a couple bucks if you can't sandblast or don't have the area to sandblast.